The three UCLA college players are being held for shoplifting at a luxury store, U.S. media say.